around my head from that one thing she said. She spoke of strangers that don't sleep too bad. Kept on trying, buying time, not waiting on fate. I somehow got the feeling that I opened my eyes too late. I saw where you came from, called out your name, but there's no answer. On my face while I live, lest I cry. Hey. Speed City, dead and gritty, yeah. Waving me goodbye. Now there's so many people, my family and friends, trying so hard to make me smile. I saw where you came from, called out your name, but there's no answer. We live on your doorstep, made you my wife, I don't need that, yeah. Frozen tears could never be a surprise. Well, you can't erase a dream. You can only wake me up. Well, my mind is turning slower, never to accept defeat. Well, it don't matter. It don't matter. But there's no answer. We live on your doorstep. Made you my wife. I don't need that. Yeah.
answer. We live on your doorstep. Made you my wife. I don't need that.
Hey guys. So after watching Jeff take on the hard route with this game, I feel compelled to avenge him by putting my money where my mouth is and trying it. So let's go. Hey Freya, what's going on?
It's about
good luck.
Hey, Pinksky. So since last time, I've tightened up the sensitivity of my controls and have gotten used to various other parts that I wasn't, so I have almost no excuses at being bad at this game now.
Clippy, get back here! Clippy, watch out! Don't be on your tail!
What's up, Peppers?
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
Thanks for all the auto hosts, everyone.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
I very much want this thing, and I got it.
You got an enemy on your tail! Use the brake!
Ooh, what's up, TLY? Happy to have you here.
I'll take this one. Get the one behind me.
Alright, so I gotta save Falco to get the secret exit.
Something's wrong
which
with
is
the gate
what I want. Did I hit him?
I
got
guess
him.
I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should be. I saved your ass. Don't need that. I have full lasers. I could use some more bombs.
Do a barrel roll!
Oh boy. Okay, need to not do that anymore. Thank you for the compliment. Yeah, if I was ever good at a video game, it's this one. No Mario World flailing about. I gotta do the business.
Follow me, Fox. Falco!
Where you going?
I found the target! Try to keep up! Time for a little pain!
Birds, please.
Back off, Fox!
Crap. Alright, heal back up. In later sections of the game, I'm going to, focus on like surviving and keeping my teammates alive as opposed to scoring kills.
Incoming enemy from the rear.
So I might just get out of the way of enemies as opposed to trying to take them all down like in Area 6. You have to make a choice between those things.
Deploy all units! Guard! I've got a present for you!
That's it, boss! Aim for the open spot. That's it, boss. Yeah, it's working. Knock it off.
Who are you guys?
We're Starfox.
You'll never defeat.
Easy peasy. Yeah, I think I was more entertaining than skillful in the Mario World race. I'm actually legit surprised that I didn't come in dead last.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it!
But that's only because poor Gear didn't know that he could spin jump on Bowser's fireballs, and GPM stubbornly refused to go back and save and or get lives, and just kept eating game overs until I passed him. I was still probably the least skillful person in that race. I just played it smart, I guess, to compensate. But yeah, thank you anyway. Alright, here we go.
I'm on.
Good luck.
Let's back up the squadron. Somebody's gonna pay for all this.
There might be another instance of that race sometime in the near future. We haven't quite worked out the details, but a bunch of the racers are willing to do it again. It might be the same thing, or it might be a race to beat the special world, something like that. Not much of a surprise. I've played this game before. Haha.
Hold them! They're trying to get through! Fox! You're supposed to shoot them all!
That's great coming from you, Falco. You can't shoot any of them.
The enemy's coming from behind!
Nope. I want both of these. This game, like, I'm excited as opposed to scared shitless to race it. I think I've got a good shot at winning. I mean, it's not competitive or anything, it's just fun and games, but still feels kind of nice to do well in one of them. Mandatory scripted event of a teammate killing an enemy.
He's quick, be careful.
He is quick.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
Is that the best you can do?
All right. Three golden rings. Another life.
Location confirmed.
Oh, I'm not gonna need that.
Something's up ahead.
All right, boss time.
All range mode.
The dumb mistake that I make here is I crash into these guys. Much like that. And it's really not worth it.
Jeez, quit moving around.
It's also hard to see him in the dark. He is not lit up. There he is.
Don't party just yet. It's time to try our new weapon.
Alright, he's gonna try to ram me. No. Okay, here we go. Where is he? There he is.
Shoot! I'm taking damage!
I'm coming for you!
Move it, Fox! He's right behind you!
Falco, please. If you're not gonna help, at least be quiet. It's not going as quickly as I'd like, but he hasn't hit me, which is important. Oh yeah, that was some good hits. Another set of that and he's down. Oh, now he's stationary, this is no problem. Get wrecked. Got what was coming to him. Well, I don't really need him for anything else, so I don't care if he dies. This is not a metal run. Oh right, that's annoying. So I didn't do well enough in that level, which means I go to Katina, which is not the route that I want to take. You know what? Shit, I was gonna replay the level.
Katina is battling the enemy. Will you help him out?
Alright.
Affirmative, General.
I'm gonna keep going with this route, but I'll still do the hard version of Venom. So I fight the Star Fox that Jeff fought.
Help is on the way.
You made it!
I made it.
Bill! Is that you? I can't believe it!
That's a good guy.
We can catch up later, Fox.
How do you tell the...
Fox, that's one of ours!
Well, maybe just clear the field so I can shoot everything I see and I won't hit you.
Try shooting the bad guys, Fox.
Thanks for the advice, Bill.
Hey, Fox, that's one of ours.
Alright, I don't care anymore. I'm just gonna...
You're not getting away that easy.
Enemy mothership approaching. I won't let you get away from me.
Alright. I don't think I can do anything to it until it gets over the, thingy. Just gotta wait for it to open up.
I won't let you get away from me!
Alright, there it is. Recall that this game is from 1997, which is a year after the movie. It's blatantly ripping off.
Here they come!
Alright, let's see. Any hatches open? No.
I won't let you get... Go for the four hatches on the underside! Bulldog him! Don't let anything through!
I got one!
Hatch, please.
I won't let you get away from me!
Oh, hey, Zangoose.
Bulldog you.
We're not playing the Wii U version, though. We're playing the 64 version, the superior version.
The hatches are open!
Okay, yes they are. Get wrecked.
All units report.
Shit. My goddamn cat distracting me is not helping with this. Open up.
All units report. Scratch one boat.
Open up! I gotta like get this done before it gets on top of the pyramid and blasts it to nothing. Otherwise, I lose even the medium route. I might just spam it with my bombs.
Man, there's just no end to these guys!
Hatches, please.
The hatches are
yes,
open.
Okay.
Bulldog, don't let anything through.
How many was that? Is that two?
You're not getting away that easy.
I'm missing one. I saw three destroyed. Hatches, please stay open. God fucking damn it. Alright, I think I can do this. I'm not sure why they keep rebooting it. Maybe they don't wanna, like, maybe they haven't bothered to think that far ahead to, like, continue the story.
Hey Einstein, I'm on your side!
I kind of like, how far they got in the salt, like, Star Wolf and Star Fox mended their differences and Star Wolf was, like, assisting them and shit. I like that. And I thought they might have taken it a bit further after that, but, like, no, reboot.
All units report.
Hatch, please.
Tusky unit, cover the base. The hatches are open.
Okay, one more. Come on.
There's some sort of energy reaction.
Fuck your countdown. Alright. Oh shit, I forgot about this fucking core. Oh boy. Okay, this run is now fucked. But I can probably still manage to do this. Alright.
You did it!
Though severely handicapped, I managed. Ace no pixies. Oh, and there's Alex. Thank you, Alex. How did you enjoy your second night of ROM hacking?
Take care, Fox.
You too, Bill.
Hello, GPM viewers. Oh, this is shit. Okay, maybe I actually want to change course. If I change course, I go to... Where'd I go? I go to Sector X, and if I take the left path, I get the warp, which takes me straight to Sector Z, from which I can go to Area 6 and the Hard Venom. But if I take the solar route, I think regardless of what I do, I get to Macbeth, and I fucking hate Macbeth with those goddamn switches in the tank. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try to get the warp here. That's my best bet.
Reports indicate that Andross is working on some secret weapon.
I'll check it out.
Good luck.
Is Alex denying the Mario World race that ever happened now? I mean, honestly, Alex, you could have beaten me by at least half an hour had you just gone back to save and get lives. I don't know, man.
Let's take out that weapon.
I was saying earlier how I'm surprised I wasn't dead last.
Knock it off, Fox! He's quick! Be careful! Hey, Einstein! I'm on your side! Enemy group behind him! Man, I'm fast!
You got a frame meister, nice. How much? Oh, fuck these mines. No. Fuck off. Oh yeah, alright. Getting my attack power back in order here. Fuck.
It's all gone!
Yeah, my run was 100% fueled by, like, PTSD and visceral screams from my childhood nightmares. But, Gear-O-Matic squeezed a good meme out of it. People seem to have enjoyed it, so I'm glad.
I got tagged, my ears are still ringing.
Alright, can I go left here? Yeah, no, yeah. Alright, I think this is the warp route.
I can't wait to see this secret weapon.
I haven't done this in, I don't know, since the 90s maybe. Hope I'm gonna do it right. Oh, fuck. I don't like it when the game does this kind of shit to me one bit.
I found the gate! Looks like a warp!
Oh boy, okay. Okay, this is...
I'm gonna open the gate! Back me up! Still! You're okay! Of course! I'm here to help!
Alright, chat. I am gonna go into try-hard mode for just a little sec... Fuck. No. Can I... Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I need to be in try-hard mode for this, so I'm gonna do that. And I'll catch up with
you
all in between levels.
Let's take out that weapon, boy. Let's have a little fun.
If this were the easy mode, I could chat real time, but
stay alert.
I haven't done this for the better part of 20 years, so I'm rusty.
Knock it off, Fox.
Have not played any of the Spyro games, no.
Quick, be careful.
To give you a sense of when the last console game I played was, it was, let's see, what was the order? I think Super Mario RPG,
we're getting close to the base.
Wave Race 64, this game, Diddy Kong Racing, Star Fox Assault, and I want to say that was about it. Spyro was a PlayStation game, I think. Never had a PlayStation. No, sir. No, I can get hit because I'm at a Twitch partner. I'm not bound by the same rules that Jeff is bound by. I can get hit as much as I want, and they won't tear up my partnership agreement. Oh, sweet checkpoint. Okay.
What the heck is that? They're on me! I'm getting careless! Thanks, Pop.
I really, really liked the multiplayer in Star Fox Assault. I was not a fan of the tank or on-foot stages, because I just liked the R-Wing.
I can't wait to see this.
But the plane segments were pretty cool. Like, some of the on-foot and tank stuff was cool, but it got, like, too slow for my taste after a point. Alright. I have to, like... No, do that.
I found the gate! Looks like a warp!
Pausing maybe works there, I guess. And Okay.
I'm gonna open the gate.
Survive
back
that.
Bill, you're okay.
Don't get killed here.
Of course, I'm here to help.
All right, shoot the warp. Can't tell if I got that. I'm thinking no.
Something's not right here.
Nope. So that's one that actually opened. I don't know. I guess I'll see when I get to the last one.
Hurry up, or you're toast.
Take it easy, Fox. Don't let us down.
I'm gonna say that's an unsuccessful warp. This isn't supposed to go this way. I'm good at this game, goddammit.
Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert! He's quick! Be careful!
How have I been doing, like, in life or in this video game right now? Because in this video game, worse than expected.
We're getting close to the base!
So my life outside of this video game is not too bad. Alright, you piece of shit. Why are you back there? Could you please? Okay.
No!
Yes, Falco, it happened.
Let's take out that weapon, boys! Let's have a little fun.
So in terms of life, I'm entering a chill phase of my life.
Stay alert!
So from my early 20s up until like several months ago, I worked my ass off to get good at like computers and stuff so that I could develop my career. And I got promoted at work for the second time that I've had this job like half a year ago, and I was starting to suffer a bit of burnout because of the effort required to get the promotion, and so I took a 3-week vacation, and then, oh, that works well, I think I'll do that in the future, and during my vacation I decided I would try out streaming, since I had a lot of fun when Gear-O-Matic kindly let me hop on his stream with him. And so I'm sort of taking it easy in general. Coming into work a little later, leaving a little earlier.
What the heck is that? They're on me! I'm getting careless! Nice, Fox.
Oh, okay, I think this might be the secret to getting the warp. You need this this nice weapon.
I can't wait to see this secret weapon.
Okay, I just gotta not get killed by those walls, and slowing down as opposed to speeding up seemed to have been the thing to do there. Next one, yeah.
I found the gate.
Slow
like
down. Okay. And then you can do that, and then you can do that, and then okay. All right. And then these fools.
Bill, you're okay.
Nope, still behind me.
I'm here.
All right, fucking warp. Let's go. Shit. Okay, Jesus, that was some fucking last second shit. All right, I can still do it. Just gotta mash.
Not right here.
Mash. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is too fucking close for comfort, chat. Alright, I'm gonna catch up on chat while my nervous system recovers. Which TMG GPM? The one coming up next year? Oh, hey, Limes. Good, very early morning, your time. Yeah, if it's the next TMG, I decided that I'm going to go since a lot of other Vine folk are coming in and have invited me. All right, let's continue. I'm going to get it. Oh, my God. One more. Shit. Come on, airplane.
Take it easy, Fox. Don't let us down.
Warp. Are you fucking kidding me? This is turning into a Super Mario World stream of mine.
Stay alert! Watch where you're flying! He's quick!
Okay.
Okay. Hey Einstein, I'm on your side!
I know what to do. I should have just, like, fired a bomb at that thing.
Enemy group behind you! Man, you're fast! We're getting close to the base!
Alright, I don't want to deal with these. Bomb for them. What I really need to watch out for is that second laser power-up.
Somebody beat us here!
Because I almost feel like I need the most powerful laser in order to do that. You get fucked. I don't even want to deal with you. Alright, checkpoint. Good.
What the heck is that? They're on me! I'm getting careless! Thanks, Fox!
And... okay, got it. Let's go. Let's do this.
To see the secret weapon.
Worth it. That was worth it.
Down the gate. Looks like a warp. I'm gonna open the gate. Back me up. Still, you're okay. Of course! I'm here to help!
I think that opened. I guess we're gonna find out.
Something's not right here. Who took this bait?
So the bombs just go through it. That's fantastic. I don't care. If I have to restart the run, I'm gonna get the goddamn true ending.
Let's take out that weapon, boys. Let's have a little fun. Stay alert! Knock it off, Fox!
In hindsight, what I should have done is...
Wait, be careful!
Upon realizing that I didn't get the good end in the second level, I should have just replayed it, because getting the good end there is, like, easy. I was three away, I think. Whereas good end in this level, apparently a good deal harder. Nope, fuck all y'all. Shit! God damn it.
Somebody beat us here. It's all gone!
Like, it seems like the margin of error for hitting those gates is just ridiculous.
What the heck is that? They're on me! I'm getting careless! Knock it off, Fox!
Alright, if I don't do it this time, I'm just gonna restart the run and do the second level right.
My ears are still ringing.
Honestly, it's probably gonna be faster at this point. Alright, Nope.
It's about time you...
I'll do my best.
Good luck.
Slippy, get back here!
Yep, you're probably right about
Slippy,
the breaking.
Watch out! Don't be on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Bot! I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
Everybody stay alert!
Alright, all I really need out of this level is for Falcom to stay alive and the two laser upgrades. And I'm just gonna go fast through the rest of it. This level is a means to an end now. Alright, checkpoint.
I'll take this. Get the one behind me.
Yeah. And I think you fire it
wrong with the
now.
I guess I should be thankful.
Yep, yeah, you should be thankful. Okay. And I don't actually even need this. They are very generous with those things in this level.
Smooth flying, Fox. Follow me, Fox.
Following you, Falco. Into the waterfall.
Falco, where you going? I found the target. Try to keep up.
Flip.
Time for a little pace. Back off, Fox.
That's like, what, five laser upgrades in one level?
Someone wants to play!
Incoming enemy from the rear!
I did, I could feel that would have taken damage. This is actually a tactic that I sometimes employ in multiplayer. You can do a somersault through objects in this game, and if someone's following you and they don't somersault after you because the reflexes aren't good enough, they take a bunch of damage. And then you get behind them and you can shoot them more. I was very good at multiplayer in this game. Alright. What's that?
Aim for the open spot. That's it, spot.
God damn it, Zangoose. This is a family-friendly stream.
Yeah! It's working!
Yeah, fucked.
Who are you guys?
We're Star Fox.
You'll never defeat Andross!
Oh yeah, it only works if they're the plane. You can play on foot and multiplayer. That's what you get after you get all medals in expert mode.
You did it!
But the plane is faster than the tank and anybody on foot, so if anyone's chasing you, they're chasing you in a plane. Otherwise, they're like trying to catch up to you and failing.
You okay over there, Fox?
Good morning, Darren. Okay, next level, I forgot what the requirements are, actually. It's either getting 100 kills or killing that boss before he sets foot on the ship. So, I'm gonna try to do both.
Fox, we're under attack!
Yeah.
Back up the squadron. Somebody's gonna pay for all this. Don't let any of them through!
Something's wrong. I don't see anything.
Yeah, get the Twitch app, Darren.
Surprise attack! Coming from above! Hold them! They're trying to get through! Good job! Keep up the pace! The enemy's coming from behind!
I don't really need that gold ring, so I'll just get some kills instead.
Knock it off, Fox!
God damn it, Peppy. Stay the fuck out of my way. Yes.
He's quick, be careful.
Oh yeah. Not quick enough to outrun that.
We're gonna break through.
And I get my bomb back.
Is that the best you can do?
All right, this kind of hurts, so I'll stop doing that.
Hey Einstein, I'm on your side.
When I was playing the other day, Jeff brought up a very important point. Who is Einstein? Are we in a universe where there is an Earth, and they know about it, and they know about Einstein?
Something's up ahead.
Or is it some kind of
What's
animal
different?
Einstein?
All range mode.
Alright, I think I need to do this quick. At least the second phase.
Hey Einstein!
Enemy shield analyzed!
Alright, that was pretty good.
Keep up the good work!
Where is he at? There he is.
Jeez, quit moving around!
Falco's not good enough to hit a moving target.
Flippy's hit!
Don't party just yet.
Okay, this guy, I gotta take care of quickly.
It's time to try our new weapon.
Coming right for us.
I'm coming for you.
Can't see him in the fucking darkness. You piece of shit. Ah!
Cocky little freak.
Yep. That's what I am.
Cocky little freak.
Oh, oh shit.
Shoot, I'm taking damage.
Didn't see that.
Cocky little freak.
Alright, he's right on top of me. I need to get some distance. Let's see, was that fast enough? Yes!
Port in.
Did it.
There you go.
Your skills have improved, Fox. I guess you're good for something.
If Einstein was an animal, what animal would he be?
Star Fox, I want you to take out the enemy bioweapon.
Yes, sir. Deploy the Blue Marine.
What's a smart animal, like a dolphin? Dolphins are smart. I guess monkeys are pretty smart too. So no turtles live a long ass time, but are they like smart?
I'm gonna check out the bioweapon.
I think Einstein did have a bunch of like mistresses and shit. They found like letters a couple of years ago or something. Okay, right. So the controls are wonky as fuck. But you have infinite torpedoes to compensate, so I need to, like, use them.
I'm sending the data to you guys.
Shoot a torpedo to help you see.
Looks like the pollution has started.
It's awful.
Fuck. I just want to be done with this shit so I can get back in the plane. In my sweet plane levels. Snake. Snake, please.
Wow! Look at that! It's beautiful!
I guess this did look impressive on, like, a 320 by 240 CRT in 1997.
It's a good thing you prepared, Flip!
Also, the boomerang sucks. It's not an airplane, Slippy.
This thing will never hold together!
Fish, please. Fish, please.
Whoa! Watch out!
To a barrel roll!
Checkpoint. Yes. I recall there's a part, fish please, later in this level where like rocks fall on you.
Look out behind you!
Fish, fuck.
Keep shooting! We've got lots of torpedoes!
Okay. Oh, yes.
You're the best, Flippy.
Okay, now I get more health.
Thanks, Peppy!
Together.
You already said that, Falco. That's enough negativity for one mission. Nope. Nope. Fucking star bombs. God fucking damn it. No. No!
I got a bad feeling about this, Fox.
Can you... Yes, can the boss just show up already? Alright, this is where the fucking rocks crush me. And that goddamn fucking fish in the distance. Fish, please! Oh, I need that ring. Oh, yes, health.
Bioweapon.
Thank God. Now I just need to do this and then, like, it's just plain shit from here on out. Yeah, right? Fucking water level, regardless of the game, is shit. Alright, I have to remember how to do this. I think I gotta shoot these,
Aim for the two.
Oh fuck, I forgot that happens. Okay. 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 Nope. Okay. Just gotta get them as they come out, and then I'll be good. Gotta get them as they come out. Nope. Some of these have health, I think. That's what I'm doing, Slippy. Health, please. Health. Ah! Alright, I gotta do this thing again. Okay. My fucking finger is going numb from mashing the bomb button at the same time as the laser button.
Fire a homing torpedo!
That's it, bot! Go for the eyes!
Oh, yes, ring.
Yeah, yeah!
I like how just now, just fucking now, the boss's health meter has begun to deplete. One or two more hits, can't be more than that. Fuck! Crash into the fucking bubbles. Oh god damn it, finally.
You did it!
Hey Fred.
We're preparing to dock. Thanks, Flip. Blue Marine came through. Flip is not such a screw-up after all.
Thanks a lot, Peppy.
I'll take the sky any day.
Sheesh, Falco. You too.
literally the only time I ever agree with Falco. Okay, so this, I have to do a special thing here, and that special thing is destroying all the searchlights.
There's an enemy base.
If I destroy all the searchlights, I go the route I want. If I don't, I go the route I don't want. So if I miss one, I'm just gonna restart, and I think I've got a few lives with which to try that now. And it's easier than that fucking warp. All right.
This is donuts.
I can't believe they did.
What a dunk!
I hear you, Jesse.
Look up for the searchlight.
All right, my homing things can target the searchlights. That's good to know. And they take one hit. Okay. So I think as long as I'm moderately careful, I shouldn't have a problem taking them all out. Fucking giant spiders hopping in the way, of course. Giant invincible spiders, perhaps. Bird. Bird.
Follow your father's example, Hawk.
We're closing in on them, Falcon.
Oh, goddammit, Cat.
Take the right one, boy. I have to know.
Cat, what are you doing here?
Is that any way to greet a girl?
Getting dicey.
Whoa! What's that?
That's a snake. Ah! That was some hitbox fuckery. I should, by all rights, have been hit by that. Okay, this is getting really fucking dicey, and I just went underwater in an R-wing. Oh my god, was that it?
Into the runner box.
No, fuck. Snake, please. Oh, I want this section of the game to be over so bad.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I think that was it. I got them all. Alright. So all I gotta do is beat the boss, and then I'm going to the route that I want. Oh, yes. Thank you.
Here I go!
Sleepy, please don't do that. The emulator is recreating the true Nintendo 64 experience by lagging the fuck out during this section.
Back off, Fox!
like we've got company.
Alright, noted that it's dark for at least one person. I'll see if I can change the brightness after this run is over. Although some parts of this game were definitely like just too dark, like the one Tilo's before this sector Y. Alright, this is slightly tricky. So you gotta do that. Oh, that was too early. Okay, eight bombs. That's enough bombs, I think. And then you do that. Then you do that. Okay. Yeah. That's how you do. Don't fire. Nah. This guy scared the shit out of me when I was a little kid. And fought him for the first couple times. Get fucked. Am I doing it wrong? That's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? Bombs, please. Nope.
Destroy the two exhaust packs.
Oh, I was aiming slightly incorrectly. Okay, fine. That's one. Fuck.
His arm is tough. Use bomb blasters.
Fuck. Okay, good. And now he's gonna go and try to fish them out. Right? Right?
His arm is tough. Use bomb blaster.
Yeah, here it is. Okay. Mash. 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 Okay, crane's gone. Just a little bit more, and then I can deal damage to him freely. Alright, here we go. Get fucked. It's coming back to me. That was a sigh of relief. Alright, I remember this real well. We're almost home free.
The enemy army is gunning for you. Be careful.
Don't worry, sir.
Good luck.
Alright, have a good night. Good night, everyone. Thanks for stopping by.
Enemy approaching from the left.
We'll gladly take this.
You may use my brakes for the missiles this time. Ain't no gaze here.
Nice! Welcome!
I don't think I'll have that much of a problem with the missiles. I mean, I've got the most powerful lasers in the game, and 8 bombs.
They're
so
shut down.
It should
You're
be
not getting away
a
that easy.
Fairly free level.
Shoot! He's right behind me.
Guess I should save my useless allies.
Fox, get this guy off me!
Shoot! Ooh. He's right behind me! Your father helped me like that too!
Missiles coming from the left.
Right. Let's go.
Missile one is heading for Great Fox.
Yep.
Here it comes.
I can't hit it from here.
Missile approaching. Distance 50.
I won't let you get away from me.
I was always ticked off by how they didn't specify the units of the distance. 50 what?
I can't shake this guy!
Missiles 2 and 3 approaching.
Fox, get this guy off me!
Shoot! He's right behind me!
Yep, y'all can fend for yourselves. I'm gonna go destroy missiles.
I won't let you get away from me! Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
Space miles. Is that like nautical miles? Space version?
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
Rhyming strats. Alright.
Are you gonna hug all the fun?
Cat, can't you go bother someone else?
Let me help you out.
She is literally more useful than anyone in my actual crew.
Oh no!
She like takes out searchlights and missiles and shit. Can I trade her for Slippy? Like, seriously.
Missiles
4, 5,
and
6
approaching.
Make way for Cat.
Right, I think this is the last batch, and she takes care of one of them, and so I only have to destroy, like, two. Oh, Falco using some adult language there. Alright, looks like she's going for the leftmost one. Nope. Alright, I don't know. Okay, it's one.
You're not getting away that easy!
Two.
I can hit you for that.
Missile approaching.
And...
3.
Good luck, little man.
Yeah, the way the game plays, it's like you are, by a long shot, the most skilled fighter pilot in the solar system.
Rob, is everything okay?
And then, like, a mile behind you, it's Cat.
Okay.
50 miles behind that is, like, everyone else, including your crew. So dumb.
The bad guys on the run.
Don't worry, Peppy's here. Yeah, actually, Bill is probably better than my crew as well. He's like somewhere in between them and Cat. I think he does a few useful scripted events. All right, this is crazy level. This is crazy level.
It's almost over. We're in your debt.
I want to not die here, and I want to not lose a wing here so that I have my laser upgrade for the next level.
Good luck.
Came in here. No problems. Do you copy? Emergency maneuvers! Too late. Game over, pal.
Entering Venom Air.
Yeah, but Cat has like a crush on Falco, right?
Everybody stay alert.
A Cat and Falco baby would have like only mediocre piloting skills because Falco is a shitty pilot. Like the most skilled child you could hope for is like a Cat slash Fox child.
I'm on your side.
All right, chat, I'm gonna stop reading you for a bit because I have to, like, not fuck this up.
Time for a little payback. Hold still and let me... I guess you're good for something.
Great Fox will cover you.
Fuck.
Incoming enemy missile!
Shoot him down! We're being marked!
So I think this hurts if I miss any.
Ah!
Yep.
Did we get him?
Not yet, sir! They're on me! I'm getting careless!
I have a feeling I've made a giant mistake in chat. Okay, this is officially going poorly. Give me. Okay. I don't really need my bombs for anything, so I'm just gonna spam them to help me survive. Game, I need rings. Give me rings. A gold ring would be good. No. I'm not taking any chances with you, piece of shit. Same with you, asshole. Alright. Nope. Get fucked. I don't care. Shit. I don't have any more bombs. Alright, get conventionally fucked. Nice. Alright. We got this.
We're gonna break through that fleet.
Get through the second line!
Yeah, we are.
Great
shit.
Box will cover you.
Knock it off, Box! Fire!
I reached for the fucking C-stick to acknowledge that message from the Great Box and momentarily stopped rolling and took a shitload of damage. Get the fuck out of here, monkey food.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Maybe something good. I guess that's literally the only thing I actually need right now. Fuck.
The last line has been free.
These guys are crazy.
That's right, I'm crazy.
Okay. Deploy it now.
All right, is this boss time or not yet? Yeah, alright. Just gotta be careful here, and then we're home free. Oh shit. Nope. Don't care. Arms. Nope. Fuck. These missiles. There's so many missiles. Alright, last arm. Let's go. Let's go. Yep. Just in the nick of time. Oh my god. Two sets of missiles. Rings. Yes. I'm dodging. I don't care. I'm dodging. They can't all hit me. Alright, let's go. And he doesn't take damage yet, I don't think. I have to do another cycle or two of this arm stuff.
Use the tentacles to open the core!
Yep, there we go. I think this is it. Okay. I'm watching. Nope, fuck. Alright, that was decent.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side! Destroy all three energy balls! The shield is gone! Shoot the core!
Get fucked! Alright, chat. After a long and arduous journey here, I will avenge Jeff by fucking up Starwolf real bad right now.
Hold on! We're entering Venom airspace! Say your prayers, Andross!
Don't get too cocky, Star Fox.
Let's see how you handle our new ships.
How I handle him?
Too bad Dad's not here.
How I handle him?
Fail.
Oh. I'll fucking show you how I handle him.
What about that, Star Wolf?
You guys don't give up.
One down. No hits taken. Come here. Fuck.
I'll do you fast, Peppy old.
That was almost bad.
You're good, but I'm better.
Where are you at?
I'll do you fast, Peppy.
No way!
Two down.
I don't believe it!
There's one more to go.
One more? Did one of them crash into a fucking building by accident?
Your father helped me like that, too!
Get over here.
You can't beat me. I've got a better ship. This can't be happening.
I'll go it alone from here.
Fox!
All right. This is it. I gotta say, I hate the brain form of this boss. He used to give me a bit of a hard time.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox. You know that I control the galaxy. It's foolish to come against me.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Now.
Not that I need it. Yeah, some paths give you more items, different items. But I could have used some bombs, but it's not that important. So I didn't really try to take any particular path. I used to have it memorized, like back in the 90s. Okay. Ooh, yes.
Only I have the brains to rule my
life. Get it, guys? Brains? Because he's a brain.
So, Andross, you show your true form.
Okay. This part's a little tricksy. Actually, that was premature. I forgot I have to destroy the, like, eye shrimp or whatever that he's going to send out, those things, before I can deal damage to his actual brain. So let's get that over with. Yeah, I don't want to fuck this up. I have a really nice laser upgrade. Alright, that's one of them. Alright, shrimp is dead. Time to kill brain. Got some hits in. Fuck. Nope. Alright. Gotta go around real fast, or he hides. Get wrecked, motherfucker!
If I go down, I'm taking you with me!
Don't ever give up, my son.
Father?
Follow me, Fox.
So the first time I got to this point in the game,
this way, Fox.
I had my controller laid down, and I was like in celebratory mode, and then this happened, and I was like, oh, what the fuck, and then I died, and then, like, picked my controller back up and followed him on the subsequent life. And then that night I was like sad, because this is a sad thing. Alright, we out.
You've become so strong, Fox.
Nothing's wrong.
Yeah, that is the best ending. Fuck Slippy. All right, sir, have a good night. I haven't seen any A Fox in Space, and people keep telling me to check it out. I think I'm gonna check it out, like, this week. Since, Vinefolk are in a Star Fox kick as of late.
In your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian
army. Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.
I'm not actually sure what that line is up there. I'm pretty sure it shouldn't be there. It's probably like the emulator fucking up, but whatever. Try not to let it get in the way of your enjoyment of this beautiful ending. No, Darren, I think this is gonna be it for me for the night. I have done what I set out to do here. Hey, that bar disappeared. So, for those of you who don't know, there is going to be a race of this game. Let me just put my name in here. Yeah. We gonna have Desert P, we gonna have Fred, we gonna have Hootie, we gonna have Mike, we gonna have Norix, we gonna have Jeff, and we gonna have me. The date is undecided, but it will probably be this month. The route is also undecided, but I can tell you it's gonna be some good shit. Alright folks, thanks for sticking around. Looks like Vinny, Mike, and KY are live, so you could go check out one of them. I'll probably see you in one of their chats in a bit. Have yourselves a wonderful night.